I am bored once again, so I decided to make this
video
about things I like. I like my fish.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. Dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.
I like South Park.
Call my mom. Call my bitch, she's a big fat bitch, she's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a stupid bitch, and there ever was a bitch, she's a bitch to all the boys and girls.
Shut your fucking mouth, Carmen!
On Monday she's a bitch, on Tuesday she's a bitch, and Wednesday to Saturday she's a bitch. Then on Sunday, just to be different, she's a super king, Kamehameha bitch.
Come on, you all know the words.
Have you ever met my friend Cosmo? She's the biggest bitch in the whole wide world. She's a mean old bitch, and she has stupid hair. She's a bitch, 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 bitch.
I like Lucky Charms. I like Melissa Etheridge. And I have a signed picture of her. I like the Indigo Girls.
I went to the doctor, I went to the mountains.
I like Ellen DeGeneres.
Just keep swimming, swimming. What do we do? We swim, swim.
Dorino sing.
I like Melissa Ferrick.
Everything I need is right here in my hand.
You know what? I like lesbians.
Please, Mama, can't you see I've always tried to please? I wore ribbons and jewelry and makeup and perfume and dresses down to my knees. You said that it's a phase, just something I'd outgrow. But I got a girlfriend and she's got a lawn that I'd sure like to mow. Go on and wish that Brad Pitt would come along. But I prefer Madonna in a lacy thong. And I'm a lesbian, I don't like nothing swinging between their legs. Yeah, I'm a lesbian, I don't know why God gave me eggs. When I have sex, it's fun and clean. They talk behind my back and criticize my life. But I get no complaints from Lou Diamond Phillips' wife. As I'm a lesbian, I'd rather be with Jane than Dick. Yeah, I'm a lesbian, a penis doesn't do the trick. When we
I like my kitty Abby.
Meow 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 meow.
And I miss her because she doesn't live with me here. She lives with my mom. And since I moved out of the house, I'm not allowed to have any pets here where I stay. So I miss my kitty. I like duct tape. I have silver. I have red, orange, yellow, green, and blue, And I have white.
Did I mention I like South Park?
Okay, that does it. Screw you guys, I'm going home.
I like The Notebook.
I like my teddy.
I like guacamole flavored Pringles.
I like vitamin water.
This love has taken its toll on me.
Rainbow
I like
roses,
Kool-Aid.
Whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles, and warm
rooms. And I like honey nut cheerios. I like making money. I like talking on the phone.
Ponies and crisp apple strudels.
Yeah, hold on, so I'm making a video, okay?
I like my car. I like the color orange. I like YouTube. I like chairs. I like ice cream. And I like Girl Scout cookies. And I especially like Girl Scout cookie flavored ice cream. I like cookies.
When the bees
I like
when
my
I
sexy hair.
Sad,
I like my pretty eyes. Things,
and, then I don't feel
and my hairy
so
eyebrows.
Bad.
I like newspaper comics. And my favorite is Pearls Before Swine. And I like all of my subscribers.
And whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles.
Thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you for all the messages and comments and everything that I got from you guys. Seriously, it means a lot to me, and I'm still reading every single message, every single comment, and, you know, all of you who have added me on Yahoo or who have added me on MySpace, thank you so much for all of your support and talking to me. And for those of you who haven't yet, you know, feel free to talk to me. I'm a real person. I will respond. And, you know, if I don't get back to you right away, you know, give me a day or two. But I will get to you. And I'm really, really looking forward to meeting you guys because my subscribers are so awesome. Like, seriously, all of you guys that I've met so far are just amazing. And, again, thank you so much for, you know, just supporting and watching my videos and spreading the word. All right, guys, peace!
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me.